Did you notice that Po inspired his own dad, Mr. Ping, to achieve his own dreams as well? In Kung Fu Panda 1, Mr. Ping said it was his dream to run off and learn how to make tofu. However, he never did because it was just a stupid dream. But in the next movie, we can see Mr. Ping announce he is giving away free tofu dessert, which means he must have learned how to make tofu. Mr. Ping was inspired by his son to follow his own dreams as well, and that's really wholesome.